quiet, sir, with the dulcet tones of a light opera? Might I be of service, sir? Very good, sir.
Are we being watched?
What's the hap? You require some additional. You require some additional.
Might I be of service? Very. Might I be of service?
Thank you.
This one looks pretty tough. Time to fight. Nobody ever notices me, but they notice the Pip-Boy light.
Might I be of service?
Starting combat. Just kidding.
Thank you.
This one looks pretty tough. Was that all? Time to fight. This one looks pretty tough. We're all lit up. Is it Christmas? Are we being watched?
Tries to fulfill its purpose!
This one looks pretty tough. Does that feel better? Time to fight. This one looks pretty tough. Was that all?
possesses you in the pitter-patter of your heath feet so much.
Sneaking done. Fighting now. Bad guys dealt with. That's all.
Please, please!
Might I be of service? Might I be of service?
So, you put down Gabe. Thank you. A scamp, but really, his highly augmented combat programming could have proved meddlesome. In any event, thank you for putting him down. One less test subject to catalog and sort. Clearly a failure of Doggy's cyboengineering. What? Why, yes, it is. I used to leave it outside his doghouse, chock full of cans, before the cybernetic modifications, of course. And no matter how chemmed the food, he would always eat it, and his tail would wag, even while I... You know, I'm having the most perplexing feelings squiggling through my biogel. I can't quite pin it down. Why, yes, Gabe. No matter how awful my day had been, he was always waiting there. How odd. My gel is decoagulating. And when I would talk to him about Betsy, and how Marcus would beat on me and call me smarty sissy pants, he'd just sit there, head on my knee, and... If you don't mind, I'll take that bowl. Just need to remove it. Put it away, somewhere out of range. For some reason, its similarity to the crater shape of Big Mountain is starting to fill up all available cognitive spaces. That, combined with my own overwhelming feeling of having done something terrible. As odd as it is, I believe that is the conclusion. And I wonder why it didn't hit me before. Until I saw that memory in your hands. This sensation is unpleasant. I don't care for it. I don't care for this place either. And I feel as if we've forgotten something. Still, it is no matter. Crush the feeling down. Crush it down. Push it into the loop. Yes. Forgotten. Almost. Yes? I do not need to remember anymore. Not today.
Ready, steady, fighty. Was that all? This one looks pretty tough. That's all. This one looks pretty tough. Was that all? This will only stand for a second.
The recorded voice of your pre-recorded principal, Dr. Principal.
Time to fight. Was that all? Time to fight. Was that all? Time to fight. Starting combat. Just kidding. Cessation of hostilities complete.